Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download files in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. I'll also show you where to find your files on your iPhone or iPad after you download them in Safari. With the rollout of iOS 13 for iPhone and iPadOS for iPad in late 2019, Apple finally added the ability for users to download files in Safari. This means that users can finally download zip folders, music, backup files, videos, and any other file type they can think of directly from a web page to their iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to download files in Safari on your iPhone or iPad, and also where to find your downloaded files. Step 1. Launch Safari on your iPhone or iPad, and then navigate to the web page that has the file you want to download on your device. Step 2. Tap the link to the file you want to download. A message appears on your iPhone or iPad screen asking if you want to download this file. Tap Download in the message. The Downloads icon appears in the menu in the upper right corner of your Safari browser, with a progress bar showing the status of your download directly beneath it. The Downloads icon looks like a blue circle with a down-pointing arrow inside of it. You can tap the Downloads icon to bring up a window that shows a more detailed overview of the download progress. Step 3. When your download is complete, you can tap the Downloads icon to bring up the Downloads window again in your Safari browser on your iPhone or iPad to see a list of your downloads. You can tap your download to automatically be taken to the location where your download is saved on your iCloud drive. If you need to access a file you downloaded in Safari on your iPhone or iPad after you cleared your list of downloads in Safari, you can access your Safari downloads on your iPhone or iPad by launching the Files app, selecting the Browse tab, tapping iCloud Drive in Locations, and then tapping to open the Downloads folder. Any files downloaded in Safari will be located here. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.